Our next selection, ladies and gentlemen, is one of our longer works. It's a tone parallel to Harlem. Harlem, you may have heard of. Harlem, you may not have heard of. It's a lovely little community in New York City between 110th Street and 145th Street, bordered on the east by the Harlem River, on the west by the Hudson River. The people who live there are outstanding and have such a lovely reputation for being so handsome. But in spite of their rare beauty, we are really good people. At one time, we were even represented in Congress by a minister. And right now, we'd like to take you on an early morning, Sunday morning, little visit up 7th Avenue, starting at 110th Street, up through the Latin neighborhood, the Spanish, the West Indian, up through the business district, and up through the churches. There are more churches than cabarets. And you may see an Elks parade go by. You may see a funeral go by. And you may see a hip chick standing on the corner in the lamppost. And you may recognize the time when we're making our social significance demands. Cootie Williams will be the first to pronounce the word Harlem.
Thank you.